I'm Karis Rogers.
I'm Life with Nax.
I'm Jesseline Grace.
And today we're at Petite and Pretty to decorate some bomb gingerbread houses. And we're going to make this into a little competition and split into two teams.
We are going to be drawing from this bag to see who our partner is.
The goal is to make the best gingerbread house inspired by Petite and Pretty's new Everglow palette.
Yay!
Let's do it!
We gotta choose our partner, so do you wanna pick first?
Sure.
Oh, the tension.
Right, I'm nervous.
Team one.
Okay, now it's my turn. I'm scared. I got team two.
I got team one.
I guess that makes me team two.
Woo!
Go. Okay. So to decorate these gingerbread houses, we're actually using some candy from Sugarfina. They're all so cute. Ed,
you want some more? Let's do some more.
Oh my God.
Do whatever you think's best. We're gonna do like all like pink and blue like pastel stuff and use these gingerbread stuff.
Where's the silver?
3 minutes, guys.
Oh, three minutes.
Like, I'm praying that you stay. Okay, you're not going to stay.
Okay, we're doing good.
Okay, we're not doing that bad.
Okay. We need
pearl with the silver spray.
Oh, okay.
It's not.
Whoa, yours is like hot pink.
I know.
Yours is pink.
28 seconds.
Oh my God.
20 seconds.
28 seconds. Oh my God, guys.
Oh my gosh.
This is not good.
Oh,
oh no.
This is terrible. The icing's melting, and look, it got all over.
Oh. Okay, is there another one?
Yeah, I think so.
Where is it?
We're trying to make it look like it's snow.
Whoa.
The DM pretty high.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Well, this is our gingerbread house, people.
It's not that bad. It's not that bad.
Alrighty, guys, here are the final gingerbread houses.
So remember, this is the Everglow Petite and Pretty palette, and this was our inspiration for our gingerbread houses.
So I made this little gingerbread man up here. It has the little blue sparkles over there. And then I put the gummy bears up here. They're really, really cute. I love the colors of them, and they taste really good, just so you know. We put the Petite and Pretty lip glosses as like little trees, and the little blue sprinkles as grass.
So what I did was I used these little leaves as like the fence of the house. I also used these like candy rock sticks or whatever they're called for like little poles like in front of the house, like those little columns. I made my very own snowman. I don't know his name, let's just name him Bob.
First, it kinda started off as like little lights or whatever. Then over here wrote Everglow, but then it was too thick, so it kinda like went over the place. It was cute at first. You just put the hashtag total girl boss as like the little entrance kind of thing or whatever.
Welcome at the top.
Yeah, this the Sparkle Squad patch was originally right there, then it fell off.
Okay, so I did the front and the trees.
I love the pink vibe going on.
It's not just pink, it's pink. It's like
pink.
It's like
pink.
Hot pink. It's like really pretty. I tried to make like a little path with the frosting.
That looks really good.
Thank you. And I tried to write Petite and Pretty, but the pretty right here, the frosting was too thick, so you can't really make out what it's supposed to say, but it says Petite and Pretty. We have these two trees right here, the rock candies. I kind of like this, like the entrance a lot, so yeah. Also, I put the leaves on the roof because the Everglow palette has like a bungalow type of, you know, feel to it.
I am extremely nervous to see who won, but I'm pretty sure you guys want to see who won too, so.
You guys can pick the winner.
Yeah,
you guys,
let us know
down below. Down in the comments, tell us who you think won. Team one or team two?
I think team two did the best.
Wait, no. You don't say that about your component.
She's right.
Okay, but you guys tell us who you think won. Team one or team two?
Yeah. And don't
team
forget
two.
To
and
like,
I'm pretty sure
it's
team two. And comment who won. So yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Bye!
Bye. Bye.